You're here today.
How's it going, Ellie?
I'm good.
The Julio Cesar Chavez photo signed over here.
How much was it?
Field of Dreams. I think it was 190 with the authenticity.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
That's really cool.
Oh, you do the boxing.
Good,
hey,
I do.
What's up?
I see Julio's in the house.
Yeah, he is.
Who's the greatest fighter ever, in your opinion?
Ever. I'm Mexican, so I gotta say Chavez, of course. I had to think about it.
What about Canelo?
Oh, Canelo's upcoming. He's not done yet.
He got ways to go.
He's on his...
For sure.
Yeah, wait. Chavez.
What did you get?
I got Chavez.
No, what did you get?
Oh, I got the glove.
How much was the glove?
200.
That's not bad. Are you going to sign it for you? Where are you going to put it?
Oh, man, I got a little bar at the crib.
It's going to the bar.
I got a real question for you. I won these yesterday
Fantasy. Okay.
How much would you sell them for? Like, do they go for more or less? What, like, do you know? Do you have any idea?
I would give them away if you're not going.
Well, hey, you would. I don't know. If I sell them, I might get the trip for free.
Right? Oh, could be. Well, you could try.
Like $1,000?
Where are they?
Section two,
row E, seat one.
Close to the seat. When I won them, they said close to the floor. Good to see you, bro.
Thanks. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.